What's up, everyone? In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to get the open file location for your software. I made a video recently about how to fix some certain issues with a game, and I got an interesting comment. The person was asking me, hey, how do I get open file location? That's this thing right here, open file location. How do I get it? That it doesn't have it on his Steam games. And you know, when you install games on Steam, you don't have that option. That option is missing. You can only go to properties. You can only just delete or rename the location. So that was an interesting comment, so I decided to make a video about it. So when you install a game on Steam, this is how the shortcut look like. You don't have the option for open file location, same as Microsoft games. But if you want this to but if you want to have this option, you have to go into the game files to actually bring it out yourself manually. So what you have to do is to go to Steam. So this is the game we're talking about here, Polygon. You are going to right click on select manage and browse local files. So you're going to get this option right here. These are the files. It will take you to the location for Polygon, for the actual game you want to search for. So what you have to do is to search for EXE and hit enter. You are probably going to see the game executable right here. So what I'm going to do is open file location once again. So this is the shortcut. This is what you are going to bring to your desktop. So lastly, you right click, send to desktop. So that's how you get the open file location. You can now see, you can now have the option here. You can just rename it to make it look clean. So that's all for this quick video. See you guys in the next one.